celebration nyo kasi kami sobrang saya dahil 2023 na at tayo-tayo pa rin ang magkakasama. Such a blessing! Grabe, ibang klase talaga. Kaya sino kaya sa ating dalawang teams ngayon ang seswertihin ngayong Year of the Rabbit? Ha? Year of the Rabbit. Kaya let's meet them starting with the kings and queens of Mr. and Miss Chinatown and their team captain, Mr. Chinatown 2022, Kevin Lau. Hey, Kevin.
Hello, everyone.
What's up, Kevin?
Hello, hello. So this is my teammate. So
yeah, pakilala naman natin, please.
So yeah, syempre, ito naman ang Miss Chinatown, ang med student from Cagayan de Oro, Bird Jeanette.
Yeah. Bird Jeanette. Welcome, Bird Jeanette.
Siyempre, hindi naman papahuli ang Chinita Sweetheart from Baguio City, ang first runner-up ng Miss Chinatown 2022, Lovely!
Hi, Lovely!
Ito naman, pangapa lang, alam mo na, first runner-up ng Mr. Chinatown 2022, Adrian!
Hello, Adrian! Kevin, sa bawat mga competition or pageant, di ba, may duties and responsibilities yan, especially sa mga winners. Ano ba ang mission behind the Mr. and Miss Chinatown?
Yeah. So, syempre, the pageant really wants to emphasize no, on highlighting the uniqueness of the Chinese and Filipino culture. No. So, dito, we just want to show how is it like to be a modern Chinoy.
Yeah, para si David Ligao ko, naging first runner-up sa pageant na ito. Kaya, thank you, Mr. and Miss Chinatown. At ito naman ang makakatapat nyo. The key guys, and of course, their team captain, the legendary, and my very, very good friend, Bobby Fuentes. Hi, Tita Bobby.
Hello, kumpare.
Welcome, kumare.
Yeah.
Welcome to Family Feud.
Glad na inibitahan nyo kami dito.
Sabi, isipin nyo, nakakatuwa naman na nandito ka, pero this time together with your very, very good friends.
Of course, may Kikay family.
Yes, Tita Bambi, pakilala mo naman sila
sa atin. These are my Kikay family together with, starting off with Malu Martinez, socialite.
Hello, Miss
Business
Malu.
Businesswoman. And Marlene Cabungcal.
Hello, Marlene.
Socialite, businesswoman. She's into construction business. And of course, Petra Liam. A fashion designer.
Hello, Petra. Welcome po sa inyo. Tita Bambi, more than 20 years na kayo sa industriya ng pagpapaganda, pag-makeup. At ngayon, pinasok nyo rin po ang pagmamanage ng artista.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yan ang nagawa ng pandemic. I was locked up in the four corners of my room. Sabi ko, ano bang gagawin ko? Hindi ako pwedeng idol. I have to be productive. And then, yon, one artist led to another. And then eventually, we were able to produce an advocacy film about AIDS. Yun nga yung sugat sa dugo. And hopefully, we'll be able to share HIV/AIDS awareness to all the people.
Beautiful, beautiful. Such a great pivot.
Yeah.
Sana, pati yung mga sagot nyo mamaya, ma-pivot nyo dun sa top answer, ha? This is gonna be exciting.
Yeah.
Good luck po to the key guys. And of course, to Mr. and Miss Chinatown. Eto na, alamin na po natin ang sabi ng survey. Team captains. Kevin, Tita Bambi, we ready?
Yeah.
Atala, let's play Family Feud. Let's do it. Yep. All right.
Welcome.
Anyway, nag-survey kami ng 100 tao. And the top 6 answers are on the board. Kung isa kang politiko, ayaw mong malaman ng mga tao na ikaw ay black. Go. Kevin.
Kurakot.
Kurakot! Survey. Boom! Kevin, pass or play?
Play.
They're gonna play. Tita Bambi, balik muna tayo. Let's go, Mr. and Miss Chinatown. Let's play round one. Bird Jeanette, kung isa kang politiko, ayaw mong malaman ng mga tao na ikaw ay black.
Magnanakaw.
Magnanakaw. Nandiyan ang korap. Nandiyan ang magnanakaw. Survey. Siguro pasok na rin sa pagiging korap yun. Nandun na rin yun. Lovely.
Babaero.
Babaero! Services! Andyan! Andyan! Adrian, kung ikaw ay politiko, anong ayaw mong malaman ng mga tao tungkol sa'yo? Black.
May sakit.
May sakit! Survey! Wala! Stand by to steal. Pwede na kayo mag-usap-usap. Kevin, back to you. Kung isa ka politiko, ayaw mong malaman ng mga tao na ikaw ay black?
Maluho.
Maluho! Services! Wala rin! Okay. Ito na. Ito na yung steal natin. Okay, we'll start with you, Petra. Ano kaya? Kung isa kang politiko, ayaw mong malaman ng mga tao na ikaw ay black.
Isa kang immoral.
Immoral? Marilyn?
Gumimik. Mahilig gumimik.
Mahilig gumimik, Malu.
hiwalay ang pamilya.
Oh, pamilya naman. Ako, Tita Bambi, ang gaganda ng mga sagot. Anyway, baka meron po kayo sarili. O susundin niyo ba sila? What's your answer?
I'll go for immoral.
Immoral. Okay, immoral. Napakalalim. Tignan po natin kung nasa survey ang pagiging immoral. Survey, go. You get this round. Everyone, number 6, please. Sinungaling. Very specific. Number 5, madamot. Number 3, bading lesbian. Number 2, mapera at mayaman. Ah, di ba? Could be anything. Ang dami. Pero ipo talaga mga nag-top ng survey. Pero off to a good start, ha, ang Mr. and Miss Chinatown, ha? Dahil meron na kagad sila 51 points. Habang wala pong putos pa nga sa ngayon ng The Kikais. Because syempre, warm up pa lang po ito. Round 1 pa lang, marami pa tayong mga rounds sa pagbabalik. Dahil mahaba pa ang gabi. Kaya pwede pa po silang bumawi.